This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 16 wins, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world,
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
So here we go with this UFC middleweight championship fight. The round one clock is starting to tick. The number one contender believes the champ is ripe for the picking. The champion has heard that noise in the past, and he has dismissed all challengers. He has defended this title. He has taken on all comers. Now tonight, as he tries to continue this championship run, the focus is on this confident number one contender. We'll see how this fight plays out early.
Big call for slam. Now he gets back in range.
With the left there. Oh, tags him with the jab on the counter. All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. He decides to punch out as opposed to going for any takedown.
Beautiful body kick.
All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
And they separate. Well, no, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Hull.
Over and over, he lands a big body kick. Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for the powerful Paulo Costa. Oh, and he connects there. Pretty nice punch there.
Great job finding the range to land.
It's as good as it gets on the feet. His opponent in a lot of trouble now.
That was Cain Velasquez's punch of choice. Every time he landed that overhand right, he hurt people bad. And this guy has his opponent hurt very badly again. Oh, he hurt badly, the jab.
Just out of range with that left hook.
Good stick.
Oh, an obvious healing leg, hurt for certain. Gets up again here, but hurt. Final minute. Knee strike there, interrupted by Costa.
Still nice body kick lands. Oh, nice right hand, John. He loaded up there on that high kick.
Strong hook lands.
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that landing. Wow! Some of the action here, and you gotta think the knockdown is gonna be featured prominently here. Thought he might have had him out of there.
He thought he had him, but the guy's tough. The guy's durable. He has a fantastic chin, but he just needs to stay the course. He does not need to be discouraged. Think about this. You're winning, and you're winning going away. That was just a moment. Keep going in the same direction, and you will get the finish that you want so bad.
Round two here. Oh, a huge block there. Ooh, that uppercut landed for him. Oh! And now he lands a combination.
Straight punch land, and
big hook. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out. The right hand just misses. Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really starting to connect. Oh, man, look at that one body shot.
The power and the placement. It was placed perfectly, and now he's got it in front of him. Well, nice kick. Nice kick.
Oh, man, this ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is his opponent is not controlling his posture. He's allowing his opponent to get up, and when he does, he creates this space to land these beautiful ground and pound combinations.
Oh, massive kick, everything behind it.
That one is thrown to end the fight.
Yep.
Now, for guys that carry all the muscle, like, you start to worry about it if all that muscle starts to fatigue as the fight goes long.
Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine is going to stop this contest at 3:41 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and steal.
Still the king of the 185-pounders. There he is, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion after the knockout tonight in his title defense. And that's got to feel pretty good. There were a lot of people backing the number one contender coming in here tonight. But he certainly muted all of that noise and then some. The celebration is on in the corner. Congratulations to the reigning defending, still undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world. My call outs.
Stop now. 30 on the clock. Okay, not bad, not bad.
Balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty. But this time, I like it, you all on my, I'm all in my bag. That's hard as it gets. Do not store powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the flip, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't talking to you, but you do what you wish. I roll with some things, I love it. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is first class, my first class, what good is first class, my can't sit. That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, my most chip. Just put the rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this, they act like two legends. I never beef with it for nothing if I smoke a rap.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Oh, nice punch. Nice punch. You felt that one? Man, your next opponent is going to be no match for you. Yes, let's keep that up. Combination, I love it. Keep it up, put the pressure on him. Come on now, you got 30. That's what I like to see. Good, clean, crisp punches. I'm about to go on me, chicken for lunch. Had a long talk with the young Kodak. Reminded me of young straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many just like the chair. Spending their birthdays inside of a cell. We coming from a long time. We got a hill, we hurting us. This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Good job. Man, your next opponent is going to be no match for you. Good, yes, I love those strikes. Nice combination there, let's go. 30 to go, show me. Sick, keep those combos coming. Great job in there. I can already see some improvement in your punches.
Like a Mora, yeah. I made it to lie than limber. Got a few new rings on my fingers, and I covered it up with a ringer. Roll up my gun when I take a sip. Money trap babies with drippity drip. Louis belt holding a clip. Shit, the cut of my jib is a bitch. Hit. They trying to catch me in a gouda. Pick up a tiger back tat and a toddy flask. I'm about roll through your gig with a doomsday mask. Cold case, cutting cords, coming zodiac. Gotta get a good grip on the city. Gunna make you trip from the city. Gas that blood, then I rap from the city. talk so pretty. Gold on my neck, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Gold on my neck, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Gold on my neck, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. I'm a sharpshooter. Would you ever let me put it down?
I want to see your skills right now. Let's get in there and push. Man, your next opponent is going to be no match for you. Beautiful combination. Love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Listen to my call outs. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. Your next opponent is not going to be able to keep up with you. Let's go. Nice form. Good technique on the...
A matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. Well, you just never know when the next UFC superstar is going to emerge. I submit to you, the UFC's interim middleweight champion, Israel Adesanya, only made his UFC debut in February of 2018. And it's an understatement to say he has taken the sport for
granted. It's an understatement, a massive understatement. For a long time, I had heard about Israel Adesanya before he even got to the UFC, but did not know what to expect. I did not expect such a versatile skill set, an ability to stay upright, an ability to deal with the pressure of wrestling, an ability to stay the course whenever things aren't going necessarily as you planned. He was just wise beyond his time in the octagon from the moment he got there. And I think that's because he
chose the exact right time to come to the UFC.
Right, he didn't force it. He has become a sensation overnight. And most people believe when it comes to Israel Adesanya, the best is yet to come. Well, this about as decorated a kickboxer as has come into this division in some time, DC. And if we get a kickboxing match tonight, he ain't losing.
He is a championship-level kickboxer, a guy that can stand in the pocket and trade and kick and punch with anyone. He's constantly throwing things from as close as you can get. He's comfortable throwing leg kicks. He will drive these into your body. But it's the aggressiveness and the ability and willingness to stand in the pocket and trade that makes him truly, truly special. I think that is what separates kickboxers, the high level one, from everyone else.
He understands distance as well as any striker in this division. Of course, that is a byproduct of a lifetime of repetitions in the kickboxing space.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Yves Levin. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Middleweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Introducing the challenger, Israel, the last style bender, Adesanya. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 17 wins, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Paul.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
So here we go with round one of this UFC middleweight championship fight. The consensus number one and number two 185 pounders on the roster. The middleweight champion has defended the title several times. Now looking to do just that here tonight. His last defense, he got off to an outstanding start. That is something his opponent will be looking to prevent here tonight. Nice liver shot,
Lance. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over. But excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. And there is the undisputed king of the 185-pounders, the UFC middleweight champion of the world. And how about the knockout to get the job done tonight?
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yves Levin is going to stop for this contest at 1:10 in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
Just heard it there from Bruce Buffer, and still UFC middleweight champion. He had some doubters coming in. I would imagine he muted most of that noise with this effort.
A record on repeat is what happens when this guy fights. Yeah. Every time people say he's not going to be able to get this guy, but over and over he does it and remains the champion. Congratulations, champ.
Got 30. Hey, now we know what we have to work on, right?
Yeah.
match for you. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on her. Talking about. Keep it up. About it. There's always tomorrow.
Back on my bullshit. Back to back on my bullshit. Matter of fact, that was bullshit. I'm going back to back to back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gon' think it's luck. Gotta hit them with the repeat. Do it two times, they gon' still doubt. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Gotta flood the streets till they need. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep.
All right, some sweet science. Let's go. Nice punch. Nice punch. Felt that one. That's what I'm talking about. That punch damaged him, right? Power. I love it. Let's go. There we go. Maybe that's a combo. Come on. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Don't stop now. 20 seconds left. Here we go. That's how we do it.
Trying to be on a team, I'll be the mascot. Wanna be the first lady or the last thought. I'm paying Dwayne Wade, but I flash nuts. Whoa, I thought you could have been Jordan. Found out that you wasn't even Ben Gordon. Next one get flued out, I'm keeping them boarding. Like Tony Kuko, I'm foreign and foreign. I cannot bullshit with none of y'all.
All right, I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush it. Nice kick. That's a nice one. You felt that one.
Yeah,
right. Some sweet science. Let's go. Big punch. Yes, 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 yes. What a bruise. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Listen, you keep training like that, and no one will catch you. Right, some sweet science. Let's go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Beautiful combination. Love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock. That's some sweet science. Seconds. Let's go. Looking sharp, kid. That's what I like to see. Volume and precision.
All right, coming up next, this highly anticipated matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. So here he is, the number one middleweight contender, getting set for this 185-pound title fight. He believes this title shot should have come a long time ago. but he has let bygones be bygones. The focus now, unseating the champion in dominant fashion and starting a new middleweight legacy of his own, 25 minutes or fewer away from becoming the new champion. We will see how he performs tonight. So here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world. This man ubiquitously regarded as the top 85er at present. Some people believe this is the greatest middleweight of all time. He certainly does, and he has goals even beyond that. He wants to be one of the greatest mixed martial arts athletes of all time, and in order to preserve that goal, this is a title defense, simply put, that he's got to have. The take for this middleweight championship fight. Cannoneer is 19 years the elder. The reach is identical. To get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC middleweight championship of the world. It's easy, folks. Fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, only professional record of 21 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Glendale, Arizona, USA, presenting the challenger, Jared the Killer Gorilla Cannoneer. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 18 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, the reigning, defending UFC middleweight champion, Oh!
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
The middleweight champion has defended the title several times, now looking to do
it. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, straight right.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Whiffs on the right hand. He's a tall fighter, and he's going to have the size advantage against most opposition in this division.
Real sneaky head kick gets in there.
Some fighters don't check a lot of leg kicks. That one was a check. Oh! Unbelievable.
Third bad down. He's out of pressure. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, big left. And that one was heavy. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Oh, looked like he might have been in range, but misses with the kick. And that left hook landed on the button.
Over and over, this guy's getting hit right in his face. Real sneaky body kick.
Well placed with the kick. Checks the leg kick.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick. Big punch lands on
his face. Oh, is that a huge kick to the body or what?
Big kick lands.
Back and forth we go here.
Over and over he's landing these big body kicks. Whoa. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, and yet another knee finds the target. So a huge moment here. Now we'll see if he can follow it up. Oh, he lands a huge kick here. Unbelievable. So a strong 5 minutes down. All right, so a big round for him there, maybe even a 10-8. There was a big knockdown in there courtesy of the kick. DC, talk us through it.
He found his spot. I mean, he knew that there was a weakness. He found the spot. He recognized an opportunity to go and chase down that head kick. He threw it, it landed, and he almost got the finish.
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start. A nice punch lands over the top. You can really limit the...
Oh, that is as big a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight.
Oh, big left hook there. Drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. All right, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're gonna find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands and give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 12 seconds of round number two. Going the winner by knockout and steal.
Champion to get it done tonight, and that is how it played out, and still UFC middleweight champion. Congratulations on both.
It makes you feel like you know what you're talking about, when in reality you don't. But this guy makes me feel like a professional because it's hard to bet against him. Congratulations once again, champ.
Too humble, champ. Too humble.
With many fresh down in the Noya, I done told you. When it comes to beef and I ain't kosher, bought a cobra just to keep you snakes closer. I can spy motive, y'all can try and clone us. Get them lines quoted, but him and I know this. Lot of my opponents, hold their eyes open. Rip out the hearts and let them all die soulless. This type of
step, ride of music, east side. Step, ride of music, step, ride of music, all night when I'm rolling. How many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my closest on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean, how we rolling. All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in the casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. I heard them say they want the old gunner. A monster turn coyotes into road runners. Family, I'll leave your ass with no brothers. It ain't no love when you become a man with no mother. That's what it was, I used to get my ass just because I ran away, hit the trap, they could've made me bust. Junior year, my homies selling crack right off the bus. Knew that I wasn't turning back when I got cuffed. Come charged, it's the territory, I don't want a mark. Cemetery full of graves, I can finish what you start. Lost a milli when they shoot me for a fight. Out of bar. Hope you please think of me every time that you see a scar.
All right. I'll call it out, you throw. Let's go. 30 on the clock. Hey, no excuses today. It was a bad day.
They said that I wouldn't make it, now my touch of worse sensation. Made a lot of money, think it's time for a vacation. Every day I wake up thinking, goddamn, I just made it. I don't f*** with fake, so I just put them in the basement. Ladies really love me, is it proud or just some money? People hate my guts and I just think it's really funny.
Yeah, I told you so. Took too many, my overdose. Yeah, I told you so. Why you gotta be so? Yeah,
all right, let's get in there. Let's push yourself today. Let's see what you got. Good, good. Now, moving on to the next one. Beautiful combination. Love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Yes, nice, nice kickboxing, okay? You're building up that damage. Let's go. 10 seconds left. Beautiful combination. Keep it up, put the pressure on it.
He's breathing, gully bop them weave, man leaning. Last man that tried their beacon. Don't talk too much, no more speaking. Man pre, man and man still scheming. No threats to protect my cleaners. Creep them, beat it, catch man sleeping. So the beef and things not needed, but I had big man turn Jesus.
The world physically does happen. But I read up there, like, it's good. It's up on the guy.
All right, you ready? I want to see good technique and form this round. Three. kicks are adding up. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Right, okay. I see you. Wow, that kick damaged him. Keep going. Good, yes. I love those strikes. Nice combination there. Let's go. You got 10 seconds. Work, work, work. Beautiful job. Your kicks. This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Oh, wow. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That punch damaged him, right? Power. I love it. Let's go. All right. Pick up the pace a little. Okay? More volume.
Famous feat of strength was during the Battle of Camden.
Keep working in there, okay? Ready to go. Show me. Okay, okay, good combination work. Don't worry about today. There's always tomorrow.
Better get medical professional on call. Ain't no politicking, no Bernie, no Ron Paul. Schmoes with no flows and skills who want it all. Getting stuffed in the tomb and shot like cannonball. The Humble rap attack, no skill, DJ whack. Where that real hip hop at? Bring it back. Sacrifice to the label, hold the leash, the chain, it's just a battle.
Okay, come on now. Let's get it.